So OTG not supporting. If you insert your pen drive or USB, then you don't see the pen drive option. Or even if you enter your USB, then only a charge option, but no transfer data or video or anything showing. Then for that, simply first step is simply restart your phone. If this working or not, then go to your setting and go to your about phone. Then from here go to software information. Now build number, press the build number 7 times, unlock with your pattern or anything. Go back, then you can see the developer option is enabled. Now press on developer option. Now USB debugging, simply enable it. USB debugging is interface development process to copy data between computer and device, install apps, press on OK. And another setting, go down, then you can see the default USB configuration. Press on default USB configuration. Now make sure this is transfer file, not charging phone only, transfer file. Then go back. Now you can disable your developer option. Now enter your USB or pen drive or anything. Now I am entering my USB, this one. Now go to your setting and go to your file. Then you can see your devices find here. And if you insert the cable as well, suppose computer cable, I'm entering the USB cable, then you can see the USB transfer mode. Simply place on hold, then you can see transfer file Android, and it's connected with my PC as well. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.